Taking a jibe at the Urban Development Minister Francis D'Souza, Goa Deputy Speaker Michal Lobo on Thursday said that D'Souza had failed to revamp major infrastructure in Mapusa. He said that D'Souza was good-hearted but had failed to develop city.
He's my good friend. I respect him as a person who has not even helped me. But I look at him that he's not working for this beautiful place. Beautiful place, Mundam. It has to be only given a facelift, some drainages, roads and all this infrastructure. Bore Gurpatha. Cleanliness Gurpatha. Garbage treatment plant, Heja Hadir, Mapusa and surrounding area Hadir Manpatha. So, yet Gurpatha fails. With a major revamp, Mapusa, major revamp, Padpat, they fail. This is what in short I'm telling. Otherwise, he's a very nice person. Munis is a bogal and borrow. A Munis is a borrow, but politically, yani, development for Pak Fatihul. Mahadishka Kundari, Anya is Allah, Mapusa Karanji. The people of Mapusa have remained behind. So Michal Lobo will now keep a focus on Mapusa.
Video journalist Prakash Karekar from Mapusa for HCN.